Happy Monday, Alma Family. It's raining now today. It's kind of a nasty day. I'm chilling in the cafe.
Hey.
Did you fix the TV?
I fixed the TV.
Nice. Look at that. Oh, look, and perfect timing.
It's you. Hey, should we tell them what happened this week? Since it's going to go up on Sunday.
What happened?
It'll be Easter. Happy Easter. Can you see this?
Oh, yeah. It'll be Easter when this video drops. So, happy Easter. Patty says, happy Easter.
Poppy Easter. I have some vanilla oat foam. Do you want to try it?
Is it oat foam?
Oh, yeah, it's vegan. Oat foam. Vegan, just for you.
Vegan foaming? Oh. The team is so nice to me here, honestly.
We support Kevin in his vegan decisions.
This tastes like ice cream, dude.
Really? I'm glad you like it.
No, this tastes great.
It's my special concoction. Vanilla.
Dude, this is so good. This is cold foam?
Mm-hmm. Non-dairy cold foam.
I'm about to put this on top of a
cold
non-dairy. Yeah, baby.
Dude, I'm about to put this in a bowl.
I'm just gonna put it on a spoon.
This is so good. Oh, we got customers. Hang on.
Better if you drink it from the cup.
Because you can get more than cold foam.
Right?
That looks so good. My mouth is like watering right now.
Dude, I don't know why I never noticed, but...
I have some left over.
Now listen to me. Okay.
I need to
know
that.
That is the medication I'm taking.
I know. I'm just a guy with a camera. No one ever listens to me. I just walk around and annoy people. Also, forgot to mention that we have two more containers coming this week, which is crazy because up until like a few weeks ago, that normally doesn't happen. We normally only have the one that comes every so often, but we have another week with double container days. Honestly, today's a little slower. So we're hanging out. I'm gonna do a cupping with Cody here. He's gonna kind of walk us through what a quality control process looks like here at Alma Coffee.
What I do is I wait 24 hours before we cup anything, like after it's roasted, give it time to rest. And then I have already measured out like how much water fits in one of these. So like what the SCA says is like 8.25 grams of coffee to 150 milliliters of water, plus or minus, like I think it's like 0.25 grams.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, I figured out that this is 9 grams worth of water.
Dang, that's cool. So you just memorize how much water can fit in that little cup?
Yeah.
It's like muscle memory.
So I do this a specific way. This is how I was taught. And here's to hoping another glass doesn't just explode on me.
Oh, yeah. One time Kelly was doing a cupping and he put the hot water in the glass and it just
split
down the middle.
Break.
No, seriously, it was like a clean break right down the middle. The glass just split in half.
Yeah, that was rough.
Okay.
I've had that happen with like the glass bottles.
Really?
Yeah, with like the syrups.
Yeah.
Just shatters. And I'm like, great.
Nice.
It was such a perfect down the center split. It was unreal. And it was like it popped and one fell in one of these and the other one was just like on the counter. There's just grounds everywhere.
Dang.
Great.
So Cody's been letting me break some crust lately. It's been an experience. I really enjoy doing it and getting the aroma.
Okay, so.
He did that, so I feel like I have to.
Alright.
Okay.
So like, do you
God,
pick
it
up
smells
any,
so good,
any
dude.
Notes just from the aroma of it?
Well, coffee, first of all.
It smells like coffee, yeah.
Not off the top of my head. I'm not quite there yet. But
okay.
What are you getting?
For me, it's very winey.
Okay,
like,
winey.
It smells like wine. Which this... Shut up!
Really goofy, right?
We're going on a field trip. Not sure where yet, but we are going on a field trip. Which doesn't normally happen. So I'm a little interested to see where we're headed. Oh, Max!
We're going on a field trip.
Yeah, we are.
Let's go.
Where are we going? Stout Brothers.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, honestly, like, my seatbelts are pretty, like, you know, mid.
Pop station, there we go.
Everybody
does.
Oh, puff it, nice.
Dude, can we get some
Please, bubble tea?
Some bubble tea.
They're now serving coffee.
Cheers.
This is their hot and iced. Cheers. Worth it. Solid little field trip to the Woodstock Beer Market to get some coffee.
Hey, don't leave without me.
Nice. I just noticed that the roll of tape was like stolen. Me and Ashley are working on a little diagram thing to help keep me organized because I guess when we need it.
It's gonna look like hers. It's gonna look great.
I can't see all of it.
Oh, sorry.
Blurred.
I guess I'll just blur it out. But some of it's like top secret.
But yeah, we're doing that right now. It's going great, I think.
But here's the issue. Let's show them how this is just dangerously
sticking out of the wall.
I had a thumbtack
on the wall here, and I went to go like pull it out, and only the butt came off of it, so the sharp part's still in there. So I'm gonna go get pliers.
That's your job right now.
So that's my job right now. She's tasking me with that. So I'm gonna go do that real quick.
These are not pliers.
It's gonna work just fine.
This is
though.
A wrench.
It's gonna work just fine. Hold the camera, please.
Are you?
Hold the camera, please.
Hey, there's a second one.
It's gonna work. Just don't even worry. It's gonna work. See, we're just gonna.
What in the straight, man?
Dude, I thought this was gonna work.
Oh,
look at that. Got it.
Ripped a hole.
Oh, wow.
It's fine.
I'll do this one.
Almost. I saw it coming out. I don't know, maybe this one's not gonna work. Look at that, like a f***ing surgeon, dude.
The extraction. Okay, good job.
Cool.
Good job.
All right. See, it worked just fine.
MVP right here.
Okay.
Okay, we'll take it. I'm gonna dump these.
Goodbye.
In the trash.
Is there somebody there?
Yeah.
It's all good.
I know, but it's cool.
Well, he just walked away.
We are.
Oh.
Yeah. Are we three?
We just
oh my god, wow.
Well, real quick, Brennan, this team meeting, this has a team birthday. Oh, that's the turn.
Team birthday?
Woo! Team
Let's
birthday.
Let's go. Look at that, dude.
So, we hope you like, what is this?
A cookie chocolate chip cheesecake.
So, anyways, now you can stand here as we sing happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Anyone else?
I would like a tea.
Ooh, let me see. Let me get a little.